Hello children, I am Miss Ignatia ma'am. I have taught you already the capital letter from A to P. So dear children, have you done your homework? I hope you might have done. So today we will learn the capital letter from Q to Z. Now we will read from the book. Q for Queen, R for Rabbit, S for Sheep, T for Tiger, U for Umbrella, V for Vine, W for Watch, X for Xmas Tree, Y for Yak, and Z for Zebra. So children, this one you have to read many times. After that, you have to write in your copy. Q for Queen, R for Rabbit, S for Sheep, T for Tiger, U for Umbrella, V for Van, W for Watch, X for Xmas Tree, Y for Yak, and Z for Zebra. Dear children, this one you have to read many times. After that, you have to write in full and copy. Okay children, stay at home. Take care.